welcome back to The X Factor. And whilst everything is in full swing here in London, our judges are taking a trip down memory lane.
I was looking at some really old clips.
Go on.
I work in a chicken factory. Good.
Oh, my God!
Oh, is that
Who
you?
Is it? No! No, no, no. I think that's a cousin or something. That's not me.
Annalisa.
Hi.
It's so good to see you again.
You too.
Now, you've got to help me out, because I know your face, and I know you've auditioned for the show before.
Sarah, why are you trying to reveal my age for?
No, I'm not, because you would be very young when you first...
Shreddy.
But what... When did you audition? When did we see you last?
I was 17, and it was 2007, so 9 years.
9 years. My first year.
Hello, what's your name?
Hi, I'm Annalisa.
Annalisa, how are you?
I was 17. It was the first time I'd ever performed live in front of anybody. No, 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 no way. I'm leaving without you. And I am telling you, I'm not going.
I think you've got an incredible voice.
But the further I got, it made me realise how much I didn't know about what to do and how to sing, even. Illusions never change. And it was scary.
That was our favourite girl at the auditions.
You will be going home tonight. Thank you very much.
When I didn't make it to the next stage, I cried my eyes out about it. And I remember thinking to myself, oh, my God, this is what I really want to do. After X Factor, I ended up going to college, working a day and night job, and then on the side, still have time for music. I got around a lot of open mic circuits, and I did a lot of gigs for free. I started just trying to build my confidence and trying to get to know myself as a singer. Coming back is a lot of pressure, especially after these many years, because the biggest question is going to be, is she better? I want to show them that I'm ready. So I'm like, okay, let's move to the next phase of my life so I can sing and I can meet Beyonce and we can be best friends, and that's it. Done.
Hello.
Hi.
You look amazing.
Thank you.
Okay, what's your name?
Annalisa Lamola.
Annalisa Lamola.
Yes.
That's a pop star's name, isn't it?
Thank you.
Nice.
And where are you from?
I am originally from South Africa.
Okay.
And I lived in Plymouth. And then now I live in London.
Are you married or do you have a job or what?
No, I'm not married. I'm very much single. Are you asking me out? Is this what's
happening? I would. If I was single, of course I would. So, you came to London...
Yes, I met you guys.
Where?
I auditioned in Cardiff in 2007.
And what happened?
I got down to Girls Top 12 and then I was sent home because you guys didn't feel I was ready, and I agree.
Yes, I remember.
So long ago, thank you.
You okay. Still look like a little doll.
Thank you.
And now you feel more prepared.
I'm here, I'm ready.
Good luck, Annalisa.
Looking out.
You're
Thank you. Sorry.
Listen, I loved your voice then. I love it now.
Thank you.
But you obviously, you know, you're a woman now, not a little girl. And it's great.
Thank you so much.
I like you because
you're
bubbly and you're happy.
Thank you.
And you've got your style and it was really good.
Thank you.
I think you have a real talent. I think you were right to come back however many years later. More than just a good voice, you have an amazing recording voice.
Thank you.
I'm so happy that you came back.
Thank you.
Your voice is just soulful and classic, and especially with women like Adele out who are singing real songs, timeless songs, you can make a beautiful record. For me, you have the best voice in the entire competition that I've heard thus
really?
Far in auditions.
Wow.
Absolutely.
How does that feel?
Oh my God. Thank you. I don't know what to say. Ooh, okay.
Let's get to the important part. Louis?
Annalisa, I'm giving you your very first yes.
It's good to see you back home.
Yes.
So, yes.
Thank you.
It's rightfully yours, yes.
Thank you so much.
You have... You know what's coming. Four yeses.
Thank you so much. Huggies. Come on.
Come on.
Huggies.
Give me a huggy.
Thank you.
She's got this built-in soul with her voice.
Yes.
Well done.
Did you know me?
So many times these kids come in here and they're trying to get it so desperately, and she just got it.
She's got it.
Natural.
I am not having history repeat itself. I am going to go and win this competition.